Now, let's get those wheels rolling. You'll want to move fast, and pumping is a great way to do that. Lower your body while going down the slopes and let gravity do its work. You might have an excellent ground game, but if you're going to be a champion, you need to get the importance of air control. So get jumping to start. All right, let's slow it down now. Practice braking to control your speed. This is a full contact sport, and if you want to get the ball back, you need to score points to win. To do that, you've got to put the ball through the goal. Take some shots now. If you ever need a quick refresher on how to play, you always have access to the moves and rules through the in-game menu. Take a look at it now. Congrats! You finished the basics. You can stay.
I don't see no competition. You didn't win the lottery.
Ladies,
so you better ask permission.
Well,
if you
win the first final
of the Roller Championship!
You know.
Well, then join us.
Starts off with the wave coming through your stereo. Your body feels the groove and your feet move across the floor. Some days they will be tough and they just won't understand. Once you have it in yourself to see the ways in which they can. Swaying side to side, moving left to right. Up and down, you are spectacular. Life has its dips and dives, we're lost in the cries. In the sounds, let us remember.
Let's look at the main rules of the arena matches. The orange and blue teams are playing in our standard 3-versus-3 arena. Players must score in this goal within the allotted time. When the match starts, the ball drops from one of these pillars chosen at random. Watch the lights to see which pillar it will be. You automatically pick up the ball when you get close enough to it. When you take possession, it changes to your team's color. The goal starts off as closed. Before you can score, your team must activate 4 gates. Pass the ball through these gates in the proper order. Start from the first gate near the goal. As you progress, the arena's neon strips will light the way to the next gate, and the count under the scoreboard will update. You can activate gates from any direction. Throwing the ball through the gate also works. One gate left, but blue team wants that ball. They go for a tackle, but orange team dodges out of the way. Now that the fourth gate is cleared, the goal is open, and orange could score 1 point. But blue won't have it. The tackle connects, and orange team drops the ball. Now that blue team has possession, orange team loses their progress. Time for the orange team to get that ball back. Orange tackles well, and the ball is back in their hands. Since they lost their progress, they'll have to start again from the first gate. This time, Orange is using teamwork to build up their lap. By passing to each other, they keep their opponents guessing where the ball is going next and quickly activate gates around the arena. The goal is open again after the fourth gate. Charge up your shot for maximum power. And that's a goal! But you can't go for more than one lap. One lap gives you 1 point. 2 laps give you 3 points. 3 laps give you 5 points. You need 5 points in total to win instantly. Those are the main rules. And now you're on your way to becoming a roller champion. Welcome to the greatest sport on wheels! Win or lose, it's gonna be one heck of a show! Are you ready? This is Roller Champions! One! And there it goes! Step right up chance to score. You snooze, you lose. The donut is open for business. Orange putting the paddle to the metal. Orange have the chance to bag 3 points. We'll be right back.